Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And group stage fare on the menu tonight in the UEFA Champions League. It's Salzburg up against Inter.
Well, thanks Derek. These nights are always special and this shouldn't be any different. Everything is set up for a great game here. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Possession lost, intercepted. Calhanoglu. Well, attacking possibilities for the Nerazzurri. Sanchez. Oh, might be. And it's going to run through to the keeper here. Federico Dimarco. Davide Frattesi. Calhanoglu. Sanchez. Is it going to be? And it's gone in from Alexis Sanchez. That will give his team a lift. The first goal of the contest.
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, good accuracy, and enough power to beat the keeper. That's an excellent goal.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Well, he's certainly not alone. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Martinez. The ball with Martinez. Dimarco. What can he do with it now? Sanchez. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Calhanoglu. Alexis Sanchez. Offside by the merest of margins. Another perfect position to read it. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. Well, it's advantage Inter after the first 45 minutes, but a long way from the issue being settled here. Now, who can he play it to? And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Sekou Koita. And possession lost by Salzburg. Barella. Alexis Sanchez. Well, we're into the final half hour. Now can they make something happen? This could be the equaliser. Textbook defense. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. An opportunity. A goal. Calmly taken spot kick. So back underway following the equaliser. Davide Frattesi, Dimarco. Alexis Sanchez, Frattesi, Martinez, Calhanoglu. And intercepts again. Can they forge ahead? Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Inter still on the attack. Can he put them in front? And it took a touch on the way through. So a corner here. And played short. Alexis Sanchez. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Cuadrado. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And the referee says that is all for today.
After the game, the distance water will find their right wing left.